You've got to be alive. got to be a way to get up there somehow. be more careful. Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
Shit, this is dead. Thank you.
publish my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our mind. Losing our mind. Losing our mind. Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds. This way.
Hey, wait!
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
It's a place I know so well.
Leslie?
Don't go there. No!
Leslie?
Hey, damn it! Hey, I know you're out.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Oh.
Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Come on.
Leslie, stop!
Leslie!
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Twisting.